so much for greater work, wisdom, and strength of the cross, with which you were pleased to endow St. Rita, so that the suffering and every tribulation of Christ may participate more deeply in his past and history. Who lives and reigns with you in the energy of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading of the Acts of the Apostles. One night, while Paul was in Corinth, the Lord said to him in a dream, "Do not be afraid. Go on speaking, and do not be silent, for I am with you. No one will attack and harm you, for I have many people in this city." He settled there for about a year and a half, and taught the word of God among them. But when Gallio was proconsul of Achaia, the Jews rose up together against Paul and brought him to the tribunal, saying, "This man is inducing people to worship God contrary to the law." When Paul was about to reply, Gallio spoke to the Jews, "If it were a matter of some crime or malicious fraud, I should with reason hear the complaint of you Jews. But since it is a question of arguments over doctrine and titles in your own law, see to it yourselves. I do not wish to be a judge of such matters." And he drove them away from the tribunal. They all seized off the police, the synagogue official, and beat him in full view of the tribunal. But none of this was of concern to Gallio. Paul remained for some time, and after saying farewell to the brothers, he sailed for Syria, together with Priscilla and Aquila. At Centuria, he had shaved his head because he had taken a vow. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. God is king of all the earth. God is king of all the earth. All you peoples, clap your hands, shout to God with cries of gladness. For the Lord, the Most High, the Awesome, is the great King over all the earth. He brings people under us, nations under our feet. He chooses for us our inheritance, the glory of Jacob, whom he loves. God mounts his throne amid shouts of joy, the Lord amid trumpet blasts. Sing praise to God, sing praise. Sing praise to our King, sing praise. God is King of all the earth. Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia,
alleluia. Christ has to suffer and to rise from the dead, and so enter into his glory. Alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "Amen, amen, I say to you, you will weep and mourn while the world rejoices. You will grieve, but your grief will become joy. When a woman is in labor, she is in anguish because her hour has arrived. She no longer remembers the pain because of her joy, but a child has been born into the world. So you also are now in anguish, but I will see you again, and your hearts will rejoice.
Savior's command formed by my teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil, graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be able to free from sin, and escape from all stress, we wait for the blessed hope, and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, just now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the day of your church, and graciously bear peace and unity, in accordance with your will, live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace, Lord, be with us.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold it takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
The Lord is my portion. He is good to the soul that seeks him. Alleluia.
Let us pray. By the power of the sacrament, Lord, we pray, lead us always in your love to the example of Blessed Rita, and bring to fulfillment the good work you have done in us, until the day of Christ Jesus, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
This Sunday,